Verify is excited to introduce Cisco Unified Border Element, or CUBE CDR reporting. Verify's CUBE CDR reporting makes it easy to track calls routing through a network destined to CUCM or elsewhere. You'll be able to see how CUBE is routing calls within your network through easily configurable reporting and analytics. Why use Verify's CUBE reporting? There are calls that don't get routed through or involve CUCM. Verify's CUBE CDR reporting gives you a clear and comprehensive picture of call traffic and everything that's going through your voice network. Quickly search, analyze, and report on all CUBE call activity. Generate reports using parameters like calling number, dialed number identification service, peer address, information type, internal error code, and voice feature. Customize and reuse unlimited CUBE analytics reports. Choose whether to include detailed call history, as well as key statistics such as call volume, capacity utilization, or time-based metrics. Generate reports for one or multiple CUBE systems on demand or scheduled for automated delivery. Easily download and distribute CUBE call analytics reports. You can email, send to WebEx chat, spaces, users, upload to FTP servers, and share via the built-in report repository. Provide reports the way users want them. Choose from PDF, Excel, HTML, or CSV formats. Analyze and display CUBE call activity in multiple formats, from interactive pie, bar, and line charts to detailed data tables. Interested in getting started on a free trial of Verify's CUBE reporting? Simply go to verify.com/trial or email sales@verify.com and start using Verify CUBE reporting today.